We've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows, watching, waiting. We were formed 4 years ago, a U.S.-led multinational unit, codename Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat, a man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late, he was surrounding us. And now in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move, but we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you, but you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
What's going on, guys? Master Gamer here for you today, back with another mission. And as we've seen at the beginning and last episode, the missions have all flipped on itself.
Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done. Knox, how's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
At the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, you are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Jesus Christ.
Almost there. Iron's personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies would buy you.
I'll track down Iron's. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alone on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking is coming online. All right, I'm tagging asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Into the security center and patch me into their system. Don't move. Tangle's on your left. Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy. Wait until he's closer. Back,
casualties. Rogers is on his way. Hostile below. Set out. Avoid the drones. I'll send out an alert.
Come on, come to me. I'm really liking this. Really self one. Not really good with selfie.
Time to see if the print we got was worth the price. Uploading prints to your suit.
Welcome, David.
I'm in. Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online. Back to the roof. Hurry up, Mitchell. Come on, man. We're all patched in.
Nice work.
Sector clear.
Mitchell. Group with me at Iron's office. Luna, you've got overwatch.
Copy. Mitchell, stick to the front guard. Stick to the shadows.
Oh.
Oh my god. This, that is a hard one. This is freaking hard.
Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity in the driveway. Cormac won't be on the balcony. Hostile below.
That was freaking hard.
We're getting here, Mitchell.
Knox, we're inside. Have you found irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
We're in. Let's see what we can find.
Found something.
Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. He's getting
in. Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They've sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Metro, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
Okay, that was a bit weird, it's like a delay.
Security breach. What's going on? Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Are we safe?
Right.
Okay, I think I might die in a moment.
Oh! So then guys, that's all I've got time for today on this mission, but we'll do a couple of quick upgrades. I'm going to do you, and I'm going to do you as well. Lovely! So guys, that's all I've got time for today. Hopefully you did enjoy it. If you did, remember to smash the like button below. Don't forget to comment and subscribe to my channel as well. And I will see you all tomorrow with another mission for you guys. Have a good one, and bye-bye.